Okay, friend. Good morning, everyone. How are you today? Ini saya di balik layar ya. Okay. Nah, today we need pencil. Pencil, color pencil, eraser, square book, and we need jumbo book. Okay, jumbo book. Okay, before we start our lesson, let us pray first. Dear God, we want to study. Please bless us. Thank you, God. Amen. Okay, now friends, this one, we will study about fruit. Okay, fruit. Our theme is play, plan, and our sub-theme is fruit. Nah, tema kita adalah tanaman dengan sub-temanya buah-buahan. Nah, today we will need this one. Nah, udah bisa dijelaskan tadi. Nah, this one we need color pencil, square book, pencil, eraser, and I have a jumbo book, but I will copy. Misalnya tidak copy, fotokopi seperti ini, and nanti kita lanjutkan ya. Okay, friends. Nah, kita lihat dulu. Yang pertama adalah, tada. Okay, this one. Nah. Write the color of the fruit, then color the pictures. Oke, maksudnya adalah tulis warna dari gambar yang ada di sini. Nah, ini halaman 66 ya, misalnya ada lupa. 66. Halaman 66, open your book 66, and kita ulang lagi dari awal ya. Write the colors of the fruits, then color the pictures. Nah, kita katanya kita tulis dulu warnanya, kemudian di coloring. Nah, tulis dulu ya, kita tulis semuanya dulu ya. Oke. Nah, this one is lemon. Sorry, ini agak hitam ya. Kalau misalnya Ti pakai buku itu agak susah menahan tangannya, makanya misalnya Ti fotokopi kayak seperti ini. Nah, the lemon is what color of lemon? Iya, yellow. How to write yellow? Y E L L O Y, yellow. Okay, very good. Next two, the grapes are P blank 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 purple. Okay, how to write purple? P U R P L N E. P U R P L N E. Purple. And this one, the apple is apple. What color of apple? Apple is red. R E and D, red. Okay, and the four, number four, the orange is orange. Orange itu warna, orange itu jeruk warna orange. Orange or jingga in Indonesia ya. Orange, how to write orange? Orange is O R A N G E, orange. Okay. Next, The pear is blank 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 blank. What color of pear? Yes, green color. How to write green? G R E E N N. Green. Okay, green. Okay, we will repeat one more time. The lemon is yellow. Yellow is Y E R L L O W. Yellow. And number two is grapes. Grapes. The grapes are purple. How to write purple? P U R P L E. Purple. And next, number three, the apple is red. Red. So, how to write red? R E D. Red. R E D. Red. Okay, number four. The orange is orange. Nah, maksudnya di sini jeruk itu warna orange. The orange is orange. How to write orange? O R A N G E. Orange. Nah, next number four, number five. The pear is green. Green. How to write green? Green is G R E E N N. Green. Okay. Now you can color these pictures and then color the pictures. Okay. Yellow. Lemon with yellow. Okay. I will give you example. Yeah. Okay. I will give you example. This one is yellow. Lemon with yellow. So, let's color lemon with yellow. Okay. And you can do it the same to the next pictures color ya, color picturesnya ya. Okay, enough. Next, you color this one is purple. Purple is ungu and red is merah. Orange is orange. Nah, and then green is hijau. Okay, very good. Nah, kita lanjut ya. Next, this one, you prepare your square book, buku kotak besarnya, and we will writing number 11. How to write number 11? Of course, you must write your name first. Write your name like this. I already write my name. This one, Hayati, Miss Hayati, and we will writing number 11. Okay, this one is 11. 1 and 1. How to write 11? Okay, ini udah selesai. Kita lanjutkan aja ya. 11, 1 and 1. 1 and 1. 1 and 1. 1 and 1. Okay, you can do it the same box, next box. 1 and 1. 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 Okay. Okay, nah, nanti dikerjakan di rumah. 1 and 1 is 11. 11, 11, 11. 1 and 1. Okay? Okay, next, we will study about, let's sing together. But fruit, okay? fruits. Watermelon, 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 watermelon. Papaya, papaya. Banana, 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 banana. Fruit seller, fruit seller. Okay. You can repeat the song at your home and don't forget write your task. Send to Miss Hayati, take your photo and send to Miss Hayati. Okay, friends, love you. Okay, don't forget to pray ya. Miss Hayati lupa pray. Don't forget to pray. Dear God, thank you for today. Now please bless us, bless our parents, bless our teachers, and bless our friends. Thank you, God. Amen. Okay. Thank you, friend. Bye-bye. Sanangnya.